Hello children, I am Karishma Nathani welcoming you to the e-learning class. Today we are going to learn lesson number 10, A and the. Articles. Three articles are there in English grammar: A, an, and the. As we know, alphabets have 26 letters, A to Z. Letters A, E, I, O and U are known as vowels, and remaining other letters are known as consonants. For example, B, M, W, C, N, X, D, P, Y, F, Q, Z, G, R, H, S, J, T, K, V, and L. A is used before singular nouns that usually begin with consonant or a consonant sound. For example, we have a rabbit in our house. As we know, rabbit starts with R. Rabbit starts with R. So R is consonant and rabbit is also consonant sound. So we put A. We have a rabbit. He studies in a university in New Delhi. Here word university. We know that U is a vowel, but university is consonant sound because here U we pronoun as Y-O-U-U. So Y-O-U, Y starts with consonant. So it pronoun consonant sound. So university comes with a university. He studies in a university in New Delhi. There was a storm last night. Storm starts with consonant and sound also consonant, so a storm. An is used before singular nouns that usually begin with vowel or a vowel sound. For example, I bought an ice cream. Ice cream, I is vowel and ice cream sounds vowel. So, an ice cream. He took an umbrella. Umbrella starts with vowel and umbrella is vowel sound. So, an umbrella. She took an hour to get ready for school. Here, hour starts with consonant but it sounds vowel. Hour sounds with O. H is silent. So, an hour. When adjectives are used before singular nouns, we use A before adjectives that begin with consonant sound and an before adjectives that begin with vowel sounds. For example, Nikhil is a tall boy. Here, tall starts with consonant and sounds consonant. So, a tall. Shehnaz is an obedient girl. Here, obedient starts with vowel, sounds also vowel. So, an obedient. Tall and obedient are adjectives. The is used when we are talking about a particular person or a particular thing. For example, the boy is sitting. Here we are talking about a boy. Only one boy. So, the boy is sitting. There is a ball under the table. Table is a particular thing. So, the table. We use the when there is only one of something. For example, the sun. As we know, sun is only one. The moon. Moon is also only one. So, the sun, the moon, the earth, etc. We use the before a plural noun. For example, the apples. Apples is plural noun. So we can't put an apples is wrong. The apples. The boys. There is also used, the is also used when we are talking about rivers, mountains and so on with special names. For example, the Taj Mahal is in Agra. Taj Mahal is special name. Agra is also special name. In sentence, special names are always starts with capital letter. The Taj Mahal is in Agra. Second is, the Nile is in Egypt. Nile is the name of river. Egypt. So, Nile and Egypt are special names. So, now starts your text and fair exercise so you can understand this concept easily. Place A or N before the nouns. Dash hour. Hour, as we know, hour starts with consonant but it sound vowel. So we will put an hour. Blank ice cream. Ice cream starts with vowel and it is sounds vowel. So an ice cream. Dash bridge. Bridge starts with consonant and sounds consonant. So a bridge. Next is, complete the sentences with A or N. Rekha took blank boat to cross the river. Boat is consonant, starts with consonant and sounds consonant. So, Rekha took a boat to cross the river. Second is, the clown played blank accordion at the circus. Accordion. Accordion starts with vowel, sounds vowel, so an accordion. The clown played an accordion at the circus. I had blank cup of tea and blank apple pie. Cup starts with consonant, sounds consonant, so I had a cup of tea and blank apple. Apple starts with vowel, sounds vowel, so an apple pie. Next is, pick the correct option. As you can see, three options in a sentence. We have to select correct one. We have to underline correct one. Their car gives 160 miles A or N or the hour. As we know, hour starts with consonant but it sounds vowel. So, an hour. Their car gives 160 miles an hour. Second is, where is A or N or the book I lent you last week? Book is a singular form. Book starts with consonant, sounds consonant. So, the book, because we are talking about singular, only one, matlab particular thing. So, where is the book I lent you last week? She lives in a or an or the old locality in Mumbai. Here, old starts with vowel, sounds vowel, so answer is an. She lives in an old locality in Mumbai. Next is, tick the correct option to complete this sentences. First one is, I love flowers or the flowers in the vase. Flowers, which is plural form. So, as we know, plural nouns are comes with the. So, answer is the flowers. I love the flowers in the vase. Second is, do you know where library or the library is? Answer is the library, because we are talking about a particular place. So, do you know where the library is? Priyam goes to school by bus or the bus. So here we're talking about bus. Priyam goes to school by bus. Like this way, you have to complete all your text and fair exercise. Thank you.